and sleep for the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company.
Does it spawn for it to be this laggy? That was a goddamn thing. Oh yes, this is a great idea. Da-da-da. And there's a bracket. That's where I thought I was gonna go. Guess that hopefully not mine again. Oh, oh, okay, I can survive that. Just don't run from the loop out. Don't even imply that I have to survive 16 hours, and since I did not survive 16 hours, I have to come back. Which is why this might be longer than it necessary. Oh, yay. Nothing like saved me. It's not even intentional, like. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, I don't want to go back in. I'll go and check the facts, you know what? Count. Oh, the cable. Helps me with great confidence. Are you kidding me? Santa. It out. The hell did these guys come? Okay, I'm just leaving. We come at you, show what about us. survived. Whoa! Right, looks on. Oh, I don't like this plan. Oh, you know what? Let's go and die, Grisha. So there's the beast, which is the dog, and then there's the jester. It is possible, but you have to have some good luck before you get. Thank you. I think the wind blowing is one of the worms.
Well,
you know, no, it's giants.
Screw that.
To the company building immediately to sell your scrap metal and other goods. You have 2 days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to move the autopilot to the company building.
I don't think they just got given 3 of the worst rents. For something to just pop out and kill me. I'm ending it there.